Hello guys, this is Admiral Awesome and welcome back guys. It's been like 2 months, I believe. I went to Sweden. I didn't tell you guys, but I went to Sweden for 2 weeks. Then I came back. I had a job that didn't allow me to make videos anymore. I quit that job. And then I moved. I still live in Toronto, but I moved to another apartment fairly close by. So that's why there haven't been any videos for the past 2 months. But we are back. We are back with a great game. Probably my favorite game of all time, by the way. And that is Grand Theft Auto Vice City. Many of times have I skipped middle school to play this game home. Many times. And the old PlayStation 2. This is not the PlayStation 2 version. This is the PC version. Look, we have a mouse. Yep. First thing I want to do is this. Player skin. Now, if memory serves me right, this was not in the PlayStation 2 version. But it is in the PC version. So we have the default skin. This is my favorite. We go all black, but I don't like this one because there's an old porno stash on Tony? Yeah, Tony Vasetti's face. On Vasetti's face, there's an old porno stash. Don't like that one bit. And there's this one. He looks kind of gay, so I don't like that one either. So we're going to go from the default skin. Use skin. That's great. Audio. That should be good. Let's go to my favorite. V-Rock. There you go, that's my favorite. Radio station? Let's see how this goes, right? Back. Let's start a new game. Let's look at this awful animation. Remember, this game is more than 10 years old by now. It's 13 years old by now, so it looks a little bad.
Tommy Vasetti!
Look.
Didn't they ever let him out?
He kept his head down. Helps
nice
people
guy
forget.
In the
people
fridge.
Will remember soon enough. When they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods, it will be bad for business.
Well, what are we going to do, Sonny?
We treat him like an old friend and keep him busy out of town. Okay?
Those polygon
arms. We've been
talking
arms. About down
I
south,
think there's
right?
one polygon in there.
Vice City is 24-karat gold these days. The Colombians, the Mexicans, hell, even those Cuban refugees are cutting themselves a piece of some nice action.
But it's all drugs, Sonny. None of the families will touch that shit.
This game takes part in the 1980s in a fictional city called Vice City, based on Miami. So there's lots of Cubans.
We send someone down to do the dirty work for us and cut ourselves a nice,
really good, really cool-looking cars. Oh,
who's our contact down there?
Kevin
Rosenberg,
schmuck of a lawyer. How's he gonna hold Vasetti's leash?
We don't need him to.
Grand Theft Auto has a very
just set him loose in Vice City. We give him a little
cash to get
started.
So it's just gonna give us a couple of.
Give it a few months.
It's gonna give us some story and then we'll go play some games. It's gonna set up the story for us. International Airport.
Hey guys, it's Ken Rosenberg here. Hey, great.
Ken,
well, I'm gonna drive you guys to the meet, okay?
About.
Now, I've talked to the suppliers and they are very keen to start a business relationship. So, if all
we're
goes well,
go,
we should
buy some cocaine
be doing brothers. Very nice to ourselves, which is, you know,
which end up very badly for everybody
okay,
involved.
So, they're brothers, okay? One operates the business and the other one does the flying.
Oh, here we go. These two brothers show up in a helicopter. Very Miami.
Okay, that's them in the chopper. All right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground.
Animation quality.
All right. Okay, stay
tight.
Remember, let's go.
More than 12 years old. I'm pretty sure. Yep, more than 12 years old. Let me get the date this game was actually released. Oh, those are the bad guys. Those would be the bad guys, right there.
Got it? 100% pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Let me see it.
The greens?
10s and 20s. Used.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
Okay. Oh, that's not good.
Come on, get out of here!
And that's the setup for the story. You go buy some cocaine, and it goes very wrong. Now, I did do a practice playthrough on this, but not on my PC. I did it on my iPad. Shit in my face. Go get some sleep. So I did beat the game in like 3 days. I'll drop on my iPad. And we can start sorting this mess out. Nice experience. Let's see. Oh, that shows the porno stash. Oh, look at that. We will be changing this. But let me look at the release date. 2022. Look at that. November. No, not November. That's the EU release date. October 29th, 2002. So, we are. What year is this? 14. Oh no, yeah, 13. So it's not 13 year olds, or like 11. No, yeah, 11 years old. This game's 11 years old. Trendy.
Complete the look.
11.
We have
break. There we go. Breaking. Breaking is good.
Rock and roll is dead, and pop is
what station is this? No, let's go to V-Rock, because V-Rock is the funniest.
We interrupt your programming with a message from the State Department. All bridges and some roads in the Vice City metropolitan area have been closed because of a severe weather warning. Meteorologists are tracking Hurricane Hermione, which has devastated 5 Caribbean islands and is heading for Vice City. More updates soon.
Oh, the sound is quite down. Hold on. The sound of me crashing. Hold up. I can't hear the sound of me crashing. That means something has gone horribly, horribly bad. Before we actually go there, to what we're supposed to do, I'm gonna go up this multi-storage parking lot over here because there's a gun up here that I want, and I'm gonna go get it. Up here. Now I am using a keyboard to control this car, so controls very uncontrollable. Yes, the controls of this car is very uncontrollable. Up here, there we go. Now, if memory serves me right, there is a shotgun up here. Where's the gun? Oh god, am I wrong about this? No, it's not there. It's in the corner. Am I stuck? No, okay. I thought I was stuck. This car's in its space. Where's the fucking gun? The gun that I always got when I started playing this game. Oh, there it is. It's out in the corner. So what was that? So I found the gun. Great. Get out of the car. And get the shotgun. Get the shotgun. Right here. 16 shells. That's fantastic. Now get off. Get in the car. Get in the car. Get on the car. Hopefully it doesn't explode. Don't explode, baby. Oh, the way I'm driving, it's probably going to explode. Oh, that bug? Oh, the bug? Oh, God. Oh, there it is. Get out of the car. Run. Get exploded. Alright, why don't you get into the car? Can I jump over this? Yes, I can. Let's find another car for me to steal. First exploding car. Of many. So many. Oh, there's a copper right there. I was about to kill this chick to get her money, but there was a cop. Oh, here's a guy. Hey, come back here. I want to steal your car. I wanted to steal that guy's car. Oh, there's another car coming. Oh, that's a police car. Don't steal a police car. Something I learned. Don't steal police cars. This is quite boring. This is quite boring. Why isn't there any cars? There comes one. I remember there is a little Vespa over there. We're not gonna get it. We're gonna get into this car. Actually, the car behind it. Hey, sir, we like your car. And there's a police car riding behind me. Hopefully, you did not see that I saw that car. Okay. Now let's go to the pink square. The pink square. Oh, he ran over. I'm gonna go grab his gun. He's not gonna be needing it anyway. Okay, get in your car and let's get out of here. Oh, nope. Jumped out of the car. Went to press the speed, the brakes, but press the jump out of the car button. So I have to run back to the car. Run back. Get in. Reverse. Do the. Oh, I'm not again shot. How many minutes? It's been 12 minutes since I've been bicycling and I'm already being shot at. That is this game. There is a yellow little square. Oh, and two cops pull up. Get in the square. There we go. Ocean View. I believe that's an actual name of a hotel in. In Miami. Let me just. Kill these guys. Let me just. Leave me alone. Oh, got that guy. Got that guy. Are there 4 stars? Let's save then. This is a saving mission. This is a tutorial. This is just showing you how to save. Fuck, only have 2 shots left. Okay, let's save. Save file 1. Oh, I'm sorry about this construction outside. Hold on. Construction outside. Damn you. I don't know what they're building outside. Well, they're building something. Save successful, okay. Oh, okay. I remember that taking a lot longer on the PlayStation 2. And saving does not remove your stars, but it does give you health. So there's that. You see, we're up to 100% health. Got this guy.
Hello, Sonny.
Tommy!
Sonny, yeah, I forgot
Tommy.
His name, Sonny.
It's been too long. I know, you're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You
horribly.
Sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee are dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money!
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money!
Well, somebody's angry.
You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with!
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm gonna get you your money back, and the drugs, and I'm gonna mail you the dicks of those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, but I warn you, neither am I. If it was anybody else, you'd be dead already. But because it's you, because we got history, I'm gonna let you handle this.
Look, Sonny, you got my word.
I'll be in touch.
This is the most story we're gonna get out of this game for a while. Okay, guys. Well, let's just save so we don't have to look at that cutscene again. Oh, my porno stash. Just notice the porno stash. I guarantee you, in the next... The next episode of this game, we will not have a porno slash, okay? Actually, I'm going to change that right now. Options. Player skin set. Use that skin. Perfect. Back. Resume. Yep. There we go. Let's just go save one more time. I can't believe we saved 3 times. So I don't have to do that again. Boom. 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 And there we go, guys. It's been 16 minutes of me driving around. So we're back. I hope you like the new background, the new Vice City background. Hope you like that. Thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.